Hi, my name is Dr. Martine Tétreault. I'm a professor and researcher at University of Montreal Hospital Research Center. Thanks to the grant I received from APDA, I will investigate the role of lipid metabolism in peripheral human system. I'm so excited to get started, and I'm hopeful our research will get us one step closer to relevant biomarker and early treatment.